Hey guys, this is the second floor system. This is the first floor system. So we're gonna replace the cold air return drops. I got the dimensions of that. This is a 3.5 ton, 100,000. It just goes, the flue goes back here and goes into a chimney liner. This furnace is gonna require a furnace base on it. We'll have to get that. The Freon line comes up overhead, so you see both Freon lines coming up overhead, back and out the wall, but they come through the wall about 18 inches too low, way low, so they're way underground. So we probably need to just drill new holes up high and come through a little bit higher than that. What else? Condensate drain is right here in the middle in between the two. They have humidifiers that are just hanging on the back of the furnaces, so we're going to bring them around to the front. The new systems are going to get UV lights. It's pretty open in the back, too. I'm not sure what he's got here. This system. We were going to run a return off this second floor unit. So there's the return duct up there and get it across here into the basement. So that's something we need to do. Just run an 8-inch duct over from here and get it into the basement. I think that's about it. You know what, there's a patch that's not done very well up here. If you guys could patch that, I'm just looking at it right here behind the furnace. You could take care of that too. It'd be appreciated. Thank you. Yeah, there's a kind of a hole right here.